She's
up.
She's
up. Who's she in? Who's she got there?
Sasha.
Thank you.
Sometimes you do them both. Drink it down and appeal to yourself. Anyway, tonight we are at the mid tri-state Entertainer of the Year. Thank you. You people mean nothing to me. We have several categories to go through, and we're going to have a good time going through them, except for you all. Yeah. You know Monica? Oops, stay away. She's evil. She's evil and must be destroyed. Okay? We love her from a distance. But unfortunately, we can't keep her there. She's always trying to grab our wallets and things like that. We love Monica. Anyway. Where that came from, but okay, I'll go. Now you look, you got a hurt paw. And they shoot horses, don't they? What'd you do to your leg? It's an operation. I'm sure it was. Those damn low ceiling fans. I still call it Riverdale. I don't know. I don't know where I am anymore. My hair's too big. Of course, if I have proper electricity in my dressing room.
Burning.
Curfew.
Thank you, Miss Hurricane. Another hand for Hurricane Summers. There she goes.
Come on
out
here for a second.
We're sharing a dressing room.
But not a dress. That's for sure.
Well, we don't get
one. Okay, so what's the crowd like so far?
Oh, I give them a 6.
No, yay, better!
Okay, I give them 7.
I gotta get my drunk English dictionary out to really figure out what that was.
Don't give that bag over there a try.
You're trisexual. Love your being
called. Try anything sexual.
What's going on here?
Oh, she's there. Time for you to do the presentation.
Oh, it's presentation time. That's very good.
Yeah.
Well, wait for later on. You get out of there and get back to your vibrator. And we'll bring out on stage our contestant number one in presentation. Let's welcome contestant number one.
Come on. Oh, my God.
All right,
baby.
contestant number one, Simone Clark. The meaning of my presentation is, I'm moving on up, right on up to Entertainer of the Year. So I hope you appreciate me because I appreciate you for being here. So watch me as I move on up.
Woo! Woo!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vicki Williams, and I come to you from almost heaven, Charleston, West Virginia. As you all know, June is Gay Pride Month, and oftentimes I'm asked, what is gay pride? Well, I believe that for the individual, gay pride is the confidence to stand up for one's beliefs. But more importantly, gay pride is unity. If we're going to make a difference in the system, then we need to make a united front. The song I'm going to sing for you tonight was originally written as a love song, but I think its message gives us the strength to stand together and depend upon one another as a society of people. Scott, if you would.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My given name is Jimmy Sailing, but tonight it is he that brings to the stage contestant number three, Amiraj. I'd like to take a moment to thank all my sponsors this evening, starting with Chelsea Nicole Stevens, Bobby Sissel, Morgan Sinclair, Victoria Mason, Mike Sellier, Tim Riggs, and a very special thanks to David Smith of Regis at Oxmoor. Thank you.
That's a good hour.
Thank you.
Thank you.
My name is Imelda Marcos. But if you hate me, my name is Leola Hemsley.
And now I'm going to do for you the National Dance of the Philippines and wine balancing glass. This is invented for the drunk, for the all, you alcoholics, okay? So this is to show, even with your drunk, you think that do it and balance the drink, okay? Maestro.
Oh,